Hey, pal.
Here's off limits.
All of you get
out. I'm gonna piss on your corn.
Gotcha now, dipshit. Winged it. Hit him from the other side.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. He's dead.
Looking over here now.
You ain't gonna find it at this price anywhere else in town.
I want one, but not that bad.
Could do with some action. Thank you. huh? Huh? Fucking kids again?
God damn! Run!
Please excuse me.
Let this be.
Excuse me.
Watch it!
Hang in there! Fuck me!
Still awake, huh?
Coming.
Nobody makes red beans. Mama does.
You used to know a guy live around here, but I moved up to Empire Bay.
What? Nothing to see here. Take off.
What's the holdup?
Don't waste my time.
I ain't paying that. You kidding?
Look, you buy two and I'll throw in a third for, say, half price.
Hold on now. Let me think it
over. Someone get that man!
Things are gonna change. The change can't go on like this.
Let's get an ambulance!
What's the holdup? You want it or not? Don't waste my time.
Shit's going down now.
We gotta get out of here!
your lives! My little one's been sick. Kowina, don't know what's wrong with her.
Martine says you can still smell burnt people all over Frisco. Ugh.
Artie's people have finally stopped going after my tugs. Thank you. Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find you.
Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but the nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.